My name is Bose. I was born here. I did my BFA from bachelor from Sir J.G. School of Art, Bombay, and then with my master's from Vishnu Art Theory and Practice from London University. It was in Goldsmiths College. Back in Mumbai, lived with my family and two kids. And in 2010, then Culture and Education Minister of Kerala had visited my home in Mumbai. His name is M.A. Baby, a visionary who really believed in changing through culture. He was very much believed in soft power. He came to see me to raise some funds for students' education, higher education students. He wanted to give some awards through auctions of artwork and things like that. So I have disappointed him or discouraged him. We can't do that in a couple of months or something like that. He needs to have at least a couple of years to prepare. And artists were also quite fed up of giving free works to auctions, you know. Anyway. So since he was there, I told him there are very successful Keralite artists are living very close to my house. Why don't we have a gathering? And so I invited few of them, and whom so close to my home. And also he stayed back that night at our place. So that evening he said that you are all very successful artists. So what is, he said, what is the best thing can be offered to the state? That was the question. And we said, Biennale, he suggested after thought, you know, Biennale would be the right thing to do. So we had to educate him as well. What is a Biennale? Biennale is an Italian word, biennial in English. The first Biennale was initiated by Venice 1895, 125 years ago. So there are more than 316 Biennales around the world now. Some of them run for 10 days, 2 weeks, 1 month, 2 months, 3 months. The longest duration is Venice, 6 months long. We started, initiated the Biennale in 2012. We opened, 12 noon we opened to the public. There is no VVIP, EVIP for us. We opened to the public. And evening, our chief minister, whomsoever it is, they come and inaugurate it. It was initiated time, it was the left government, but inaugurated by UDF government's chief minister. And then last two edition has been inaugurated by the fifth edition, and fourth edition was inaugurated by Sri Pinarayi Vijayan. They believe in, hugely believe in this project. They partially support the Biennale, means like they, this year they offered 7 CR for this biennial. I have only received 3 CR for the Biennale, and the entire budget is around 23 crores. So we are going to be in debt, almost 11 crore when it closes. I haven't, if I get 4 CR plus, one of our patrons said she will give 1 CR. So 5 CR I hope to have it. Rest I have grace. So that is why I'm worried. Okay. I'm still surviving. So here, as you know, everything else you would know, and this project is 13 venues we have it in Mattancheri and Fort Kochi. And then one venue is in Ernakulam. That Ernakulam place is this invitations program. This year we decided to bring more Keralite artists part of the project because it's supported by state government. Always we give opportunities in the main biennial. Main biennial there are 10 Keralite artists, and 34 artists invited by 3 Keralite curators. Our Biennale is initiated, ideated by Kerala artists initiated, run by artists, curated by artists. That's the difference in between any other Biennale Foundation and the Kochi Biennale Foundation. Thank you. Kochi Biennale Foundation got many verticals. Main vertical is Kochi-Muziris Biennale. Second vertical is Students Biennale. Third vertical is ABC, Art by Children. And now it is transformed into art room projects as well. We started as a kind of Biennale, Children's Biennale, but you know, we thought we'll give lectures and workshops in 100 schools. Then we realized it is important to have consistency or sustainability. Then we decided to make art rooms in some of the schools. So we have 10 art rooms in 10 schools. Plus, we during the time of the Biennale, we have lots of workshops at Kabrali Art, this next door place. We have this art room project headed by Blaise Joseph. But now this is in 13 venues in Mattancheri and Fort Kochi. Mattancheri was the oldest municipality of Kerala. And this place, why it is called Kochi-Muziris Biennale? The first edition's Biennale was called Kochi-Muziris Biennale. Muziris was the oldest port, mother port, which was vanished in 1341. And then the new port was Kochi. What is through trade happened in Kerala is we brought, we received many cultural aspects from the different part of the world. There is nearly 44 different kind of community lives in Kochi and Mattancheri. And more than 13 languages people speak in Kochi, nearly 60 plus whatever. This is an ideal place, a secular place where we have the freedom to do expressions of art and culture.